say that's exactly how this grace thing works. It's not the long walk home that will change this heart.
Dude, I wish it were the summer right now, Logan. This was your birthday and we're out in your houseboat.
I kind of want to rappel down to the houseboat.
So much.
That'd be so much fun.
Yeah,
for you. Swim. Not for me. I'm not going to do it.
Let me see the snot.
Let me see this snot. That's what he said. Let me see this snot.
You talk about like the stuff that comes out of your nose?
Yeah.
That's funny.
That looks like deadliest catch stuff right there. I've never seen the show, but I can just imagine what deadliest catch looks like. Look where I'm shining the light.
You call me Ryan.
I just called you Ryan. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry, Ryan. Get you that way down.
Yeah, it doesn't need to be that bright.
All right, tell us what you're doing.
Creepy. Make it a little brighter.
Okay, so what are we doing? So we finally got back, and we're finally going to do the rappel. So we're going to go down to the ground. That's the plan. And tied our prussic knot that I think I remember how to do.
Think.
Yeah, so I'm gonna test it out and see if this works.
Oh gosh. See you later, Ryan.
Nice knowing you.
And that's all my weight on the rope. See you guys.
Oh gosh, it's not smooth. Look at that. You just got a spotlight on someone who's falling off a bridge right now.
If a train comes right now, I'm dead.
Is it good?
Yeah. Yes!
Freaking ride.
Adios!
Okay, is it further from there to the ground than it is from here to the ground?
Way further. Way further.
Logan, are you sure that's how it goes?
I might want to double check and triple check. Every kind of check.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Check again.
Make sure that's locked.
Yes, sir. Can you pull on these ropes?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, gosh.
Hold on. Pull these again.
Did something go wrong?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Please, no.
I was kidding, 100%.
Oh.
Well, it's hard to see.
Would that have been fatal?
No, it would have been fatal. There's two ropes. One just wouldn't have worked.
He's sure that... Okay, every single pastor at our church is so good at basketball.
Yep.
Not even kidding. Yep. So I'm sitting there and I'm playing with Trevor and he's freaking good. Like, he's just sinking him like no other. Ryan kind of throws him down, like, just you know Ryan.
Yeah,
like, he's crazy good. Matt comes up. He's just draining him.
Matt Larson?
Left and right. Left and right. Left and right.
Wait for me. Ryan.
And then what's the...
Wait for me.
What's the senior pastor's name?
Senior, like the adult pastor?
Yeah.
Dave Bruns.
Yeah, he's Dave good? Bruns. He starts draining him.
Are you serious?
Draining him. You ever been touched by an ungle?
What?
I'm sorry. You ever seen the television show Touched by an Uncle?
I don't know what to think of it.
That's actually a tribute joke to my brother-in-law. He told me that, and it was really funny.
So like I had to touched tell you. By an angel.
Oh, please don't let that get caught up in your thing. Oh, gosh.
Wait on there. We are go.
All right, give me a go.
Wow. All right. Bridge rappel is successful.
Are you recording, or are they?
I have my camera.
Okay. Dude, it's seriously so cool. Like, I wish you can get some good shots from down there because it looks amazing.
Dude, I can almost let go of these freaking ropes.
It's super hard to go down.
Yeah.
You've got a long ways to go, and there's so much fog right now, nobody can see us. But those lights are so bright.
Really?
Yeah, like, I can see you guys from all the way down there easily and hear you guys.
All right, camera, or everybody watching, I am free, dangling. Oh crap! But yeah, dangling about what? Around 100 feet.
It's an abyss. You're literally gonna get lowered into an abyss.
Really?
Yeah. There's nothing down there.
Nothing down there. Look, there's a thing. All right. I'll see you later.
Bye bye. Good time.
You know, I'm actually fine right now because it's holding.
Right.
Yeah. There we go. Like, wow, dude, I can't see nothing. All right, so we have two 200-foot ropes, two 60-meter climbing ropes hooked up, and that's all we have left. I mean, it's probably a decent amount. It's probably like, what, maybe 40, 50 feet. So that means that's a good long haul. All right, go ahead and come down. There's Ryan. He's dangling. Oh, focus it up. There we go.
Still can't see anything?
I can see your face. Yeah. Look at Ryan. He's dangling. Whoa.
Dude, it is so trippy up here.
I can see the railing of the bridge. And then you.
I wish I could pick up what we could see. Because it looks so cool.
If we get my other lens, we can do it.
Really?
Yeah, it helps a lot.
Well, we should have brought that.
No, it's in the car, though.
Some walking. You want me to film you a little bit?
No, dude, it's okay.
You don't care. You just like filming, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we changed lenses. We're gonna get some sweet shots because the rappel is working beautifully. And this fog rolled in at the perfect time. Like, seriously, it couldn't have been better.
And for you nerds out there, I switched from a lens that has an aperture of 3.5 to a 50 millimeter fixed lens at 1.4. Yeah.
That's weird. Anyways, Logan, do you want to rappel?
I guess I wanna.
Me first?
Do you want to?
Okay.
You think your parents are ever going to see this video?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, Logan, I know your parents will.
Maybe.
Your parents see the photos.
Remember
of you
that one time we went to
class? So like, oh, yeah, whatever.
Alright, that's okay.
Oh, because it's twisted? No, it's fine. No, it's fine. It's fine. You're good.
You just turn around.
I wouldn't worry about it. You're totally cool. You're cool, Logan.
Oh my gosh, you're awesome. Three quarters of my foot just went off.
Oh, dude, we were.
Did I get my body off,
bro?
Oh, I just farted. Enjoy that, guys. Enjoy that. Oh, my foot.
Look at that. My foot's all the way off.
Dude, don't even. But you're not like.
Bye, Logan.
It caught you off guard, is what you're saying.
Yeah, yeah. I was expecting solid ground.
Logan's rope is frayed.
Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at that.
I see a light, guys.
From the train?
Shit, train!
He's lying.
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
I know, but I thought it sounded like a joke.
Are you down?
Yeah, down.
Good.
Oh, it's going to be loud in here.
Hold on. All right, Ryan, your turn.
No, we're going to leave it right there. We can't pull him up right now.
Oh, gosh.
We're going to hope to God it doesn't catch.
He's like, I see a light.
I see a light. Train.
Walk out as far as you can, Logan. Okay, good.
Oh man. You're filming, Ryan?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is terrifying.
If he honks his horn.
Yeah, I think that would have caught.
Really?
Yeah. What happened? Tell us what happened.
Tell us
what happened.
Logan's halfway down on the rope. He's like, I see a light. I didn't believe him. I swear it sounded like he was lying.
Get the mag light. Turn the mag light. I can't see it right now. Look at that. The train. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
That's the Hogwarts Express.
Oh my god.
Alright, so I'm holding these ropes in hopes that they won't catch on the train, and it worked. And what happened was, I was rappelling down, I was just dropping off the very top of the bridge, and what do I see?
the light coming through the tunnel scared the living crap out of me. And the reason it scared the crap out of me is because those ropes are going right next to the tracks, to where if I wasn't off these things, it would catch on the train and freaking who knows what would happen.
That's very funny. How you doing, Logan?
Hey, Logan, are you okay?
Yeah, so I was about, if you look and see where, oh, those funny lights, see where they are? I was probably about 10 feet below them when I saw the train light, and I just hit that railing, went over the railing, and just boom! My blade of ice was so hot, I couldn't even take it off, so what I ended up doing is taking my carabiner off and just letting it go. Where's Ryan? Where's Ryan? Well, you're still under the bridge, dude. Get in the fog. Keep going. Oh, there's Ryan! Oh! Yeah!
I can't believe what happened to you, man.
Okay, the thing that screwed me up is that I got to the bottom, okay? And my blade of ice was so hot I couldn't touch it. Go ahead.
So I think this concludes our adventure. Almost getting hit by a train, Logan. That was a nice touch.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
So we're gonna end this with a horn honk.
Let her rip, Mikey.
In the train tunnel.
Now we gotta skedaddle.